It's another day, another adventure. So I'm ready with my friend Enif finally to start to ride, because in the last 5 days we only eat, drink, talk, and it is time to ride. So the bike I'm gonna use is just in front of you. It's a Benelli TNT 25 250cc. It's a something like naked bike or street bike. It doesn't matter, we're not going off-road. Even if I want to, it is my friend Enif bike and it's brand new. I don't want to have any damages on it. So we'll stick on the road. And the luggage I've got, you can see this waterproof bag. It's about 5 kilograms. And my tank bag, more 5 kilograms, no, far less actually. Inside I have all of my camera gear, all chargers and cables and everything I need to record the videos. Here in this bag I have just the minimum. I have my rain gear, pants, boots, couple of t-shirts, my under linings, the warm linings and stuff like that. So that's it. We'll start now. The plan today is, maybe we'll see how it's going, but maybe get up to Islamabad and then we'll see. All right, we can go. Yeah, it is over 30 degrees here. It's really hot. The good news is that it's Sunday, so we do not expect so bad traffic. So I hope we're gonna leave the city as soon as possible. And for the first 50-60 kilometers we'll have some traffic, and after that should be fine. My friend rides this Suzuki 150cc. It's one of the most common bikes here in this area. So as you can see, guys, we're with very small bikes. So it is really noticeable that it's Sunday, no traffic. I hope will be the same. Good. You can see the whole family here. Man, fu. Cheche. All right. All right, good. No. Here the traffic became a little bit better and we're able to ride about 80-90 kilometers per hour, which I think is the cruising speed of this type of motorcycles. I'm sure it can go up to 120-130, but I don't think that it can hold this speed for a long time. And especially now when we have a front wind, it's even difficult to go to 90. But it is what it is. So many colors, so many different variations of transportation. Nice. Beautiful mosque on the left side. I guess it's a mosque. Who knows? Maybe it's a hotel. Alright. Now you can see what we have to do when you have no petrol. You're pulling each other. I don't know what is the name of this town. Alright. I don't know what is the name of this town, but a lot of beautiful mosques. Yeah, almost every 2 kilometers a new one, like this one here. It is a busy country. We agree with any of some signals, so sometimes he will just show me a thumbs up and I have to beep twice to let him know that everything is alright. Look at this, he's transporting milk. Look at now, Yamaha truck, full with bikes, man, dream for every Pakistani. Every time when we have to ride around the towns, we have to be extra careful because people never look around. It's just madness. So this is our first break in this small restaurant next to the road. So we're gonna drink tea, relax for 10-15 minutes and then keep riding. It's a very busy road, a lot of cars, trucks, bicycles, horses, everything. Alright. Okay guys, so we stop on this small coffee to have a breakfast or lunch or all together, it doesn't matter. And this gentleman, Ali was your name, yeah?
My name is Ali.
Ali, alright.
Maine aapka YouTube pe kya dekha, you see the YouTube.
Okay.
Pakistan.
Thank you very much. He just recognized my face when he was walking here and come to us to say hello.
I am your big fan.
Good, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I will enjoy your country. Ciao, ciao. Oh, stay safe, yeah? Ciao, ciao. So guys, as I told you, I just met Ali, but it's became like a whole group. This is the whole Pakistani group, Friend Bikers. Here you are for all of these nice bikers with all of big bikes. They all got BM 1200, 800, Hayabusa, Yamaha 660. They have all big bikes. So this is the first Pakistani group I met with only big bikes. Safe and peace of all of you. Always ride safe. Huh? Pakistan Zindabad! Thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, see you. See you on the road, huh? Ciao. All right. So, we planned to stay here 20 minutes, but because of these nice people, we stay a little longer. But it's all right. I like that, and I didn't know that I'm so famous in Pakistan. I did not expect that I will stay somewhere on the road, and someone will recognize my face. Man, the world is so small, and motorcycle community is big. So, back on the road, we need to be more strict now because we have so many kilometers to cover and we cannot waste more time. Look at now these guys. The first one got helmet, but look at where the strap is. It's just not tightened. So what is the reason to have a helmet without locket? There's no reason. We stopped because my friend Enif wants to drink water. So no, I have. Now you can see how important it is to have a hydration pack. You can drink all the time. So this is very, very dangerous situation. From early morning he has no more than, I don't know, the half liter. And I've got more than two. And now it's, what time it is? Two in the afternoon. It is too hot. And with this mesh jacket he dehydrates very fast. You have a mesh jacket. You dry like a chicken now because of this. You need this. You need this. You alright? So it is very, very important when you ride in such a conditions to have a hydration pack. Because once per hour or once per 2 hours, it's not enough. It is just not enough. It is too hot now. Look at how many people are in this rickshaw. So this is the town of Jhelum or something like that. I think we're gonna stop for a while because Enif needs some cables. Alright, another one stop. Traffic is really bad. It is hot. I'm gonna check how many degrees it is now. But I guess it is over 30. Alright. The landscape starts to change. We can see more green now. And some hills and downhills, uphills. And even the mountains. Good. I look forward to see the real Pakistan. Look at this now on the right side. We are here somewhere between Lahore and Islamabad. Let me show you on the map. So here is Lahore. We took this way on the way to Islamabad. This is a highway, but it is forbidden for motorcycles, so we cannot take it. So we use this road to go to Islamabad, and we are somewhere here in this point. And here actually starts, the landscape starts to changing, and everything became green, and these small hills, and we have some uphill, downhill, some twisty roads, which is nice. This is the first nice road we have since we left Lahore today. So these are some old bridges, really nice area. We stopped, make some pictures. My friend took some cigarettes. So the trip is going really well. Everything is good. Today we start a little late, maybe at around 11 o'clock, because last night we met some good friends, and instead of go to bed early, we go to bed about 4 o'clock. So decided to sleep a little bit longer. The bikes are doing well. Actually, here, even if you have a big bike, you cannot ride fast, because the traffic from Lahore up to maybe 50 kilometers was really, really tough, really heavy, a lot of trucks, and well, it's just madness. So far so good. We're traveling, and we're not gonna spend the night in Islamabad, because it's going to be too busy to go today and too busy to get out tomorrow. So we're gonna sleep somewhere after that. And this is basically the plan. All is good, thanks to my friend, and if everything is organized for me. So you can ask, okay, what about if you are alone? If I'm alone, it's going to be much more difficult, because without his relations here, without his friends, without his language, I will have to do it just very shortly like this, just to cross Pakistan as 90% of the travelers, and I will miss everything. That's why I prefer to have him with me, to be possible for me to show you everything what I'm gonna see now and the next 2 weeks. Oh, the landscapes are really changed now. Came really nice and green. And look at these trucks, man. So many colors. And all of this digging and clicking metal pieces and chains and, well, I think this is some kind of local way to do it.